Yeah.
Hey.
Hey, bitches.
Bitches.
Twinsies.
Gamer.
You fucking beautiful skanks.
I'm gamer.
Oh yeah.
Can our fans be called skanks? Like
you. Like, comment, subscribe if you want to be called a skank.
Oh my god.
Or a skink. It's not an animal.
Well, we talked about Skanksgiving. By the way, happy Skanksgiving, everybody.
Happy Skanksgiving.
Oh my gosh, so much dick.
Yes. Yes. All that gravy.
So, full disclosure, we...
Baby gravy.
Hopefully it's white gravy and not brown gravy.
Did you make sex gravy? Did you? Did you achieve butt climax?
Oh my gosh.
Anyway,
yes, Markiplier.
Anyway, gamer.
Gamer. You did that.
Dangerous. We might be. Who knows?
I don't know. Just forget.
Whatever.
Yeah.
We're a little loopy.
That was a great intro.
It's been a hell of a day. It took me like 2 hours to get here.
We tried to record like 3 other games.
Oh,
none
sweet.
Of them worked.
I can voice
we have, once again found out that we had a bunch of useless footage. So
it's okay, you don't have to know all that.
Okay, so I don't want to say too much, but basically
we fucked up.
We did some fucks ups of the up variety.
All the fuck ups.
I was talking fine before we started recording.
Oh,
I don't know what
ups.
We did some fucks in the upward variety.
We had some fails, but now we're ready to just move on with our lives.
It starts off
so,
with sobs.
For the record, we did start the game over because we realized that if we didn't, it was just going to be super boring for y'all because we were going to have to redo a lot anyway.
Yep.
So
instead, we're just gonna play through it again, which it'll be less painful this time around because we'll kind of have an idea of what's going on.
Yeah,
this
is gonna be better for everyone.
Fuck yes.
So let's play some fucking Undertale.
Hey, what's up?
I'm thinking about getting into the telescope business. Normally, it's 50,000 gold to use this premium telescope. But since I know you, you can use it for free. How's about it?
Just stand up, dude.
Yeah, sure. Why not? Oh, hey, everything's red.
Why
is this
one
where
you
have to find...
Oh.
I actually forgot about that.
She ran into the telescope.
She looks like that...
Huh?
He...
Aren't you satisfied?
Sorry. Oh, God. Cervix looks like...
Don't worry.
Zuko.
I'll give you a full refund.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I meant when I said he. Yeah.
I'll give you a full refund of nothing.
Of these.
I'll give you a full refund of these.
Snowman.
We can
piece.
Put the bandage away. That's just.
Oh yeah, I forgot that I had the bandage.
Armor.
Use the box, Cervix.
Cervix, use the box. We don't need anything from the old turtle guy, right? Oh no, that's not what this is.
Nah.
No, this is the.
It's Skeeter.
Skeeter. Yeah, you don't know
oh, this.
You
no,
are
LSP.
This is the LSP voice.
Oh, I forgot. Shit. Okay, I just remembered you guys singing the Sweeney Todd. Like that's what I. Okay.
Was that this part?
Hold on.
It was the first time we met the nice green guy.
Yeah.
I relocated my store, but there are still no customers. Fortunately, I thought of a solution. Punch cards. Every time you buy an ice cream, you get a punch card from the box. You have three cards, trade them for free ice cream. They're sure to get customers to come back. Ice cream is a frozen treat that warms your heart. Just 25 G.
I'm gonna go ahead and buy the three.
Yeah, I might as well get the free
one. Yeah, I'm just gonna buy the three and get the free one.
There's some regular wolves.
Nah, there's regular wolves. There's Tal.
That's when the drama started. I have to do, like, actual LSP lines, otherwise the voice isn't quite what it needs to be.
Super.
Lacking professionalism.
I said it was ugly, I just true.
Yeah. I love the one where she's like, I'm sorry I stole all your food, even though, like, you're fat and it probably helped you lose weight. She's such a bitch and I love it. Oh my god, like, she is everything that I wish I could be and just can't say out loud.
I really, yeah. She is the embodiment of us.
I'm a sassy princess, so I'm already on this page.
Yeah, you are. Yes, you are.
Yeah.
You're in your ultra premium toilet paper.
I love the Adventure Time episode where, Finn has to go around and collect all the gems from the various princesses' crowns. LSP's, like, star jewel goes, like, super deep into her forehead, apparently, and it's just like, ugh. And then when he sets all the gems down to, like, open gems are supposed to open this book, and like LSPs just falls uselessly to the side. Like apparently you didn't need it. It was super subtle. They didn't spell it out for you or anything. Oh shit.
So don't you have any wishes to make?
I forgot about this.
I can do it. Just one, but it's kind of stupid.
Oh, remember, we need to go to the left, too.
The thingy. It's in the grass, right?
Ooh, yeah. Motsma.
Oh, shit.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, that was hard.
Oh, my.
Yay.
Oh, yeah, that's right, the ballet
it's
shoes.
It's a pair of D's.
Fucking kick people in the face
it's
with them.
True. This is actually, since I've been... attempting to do a no mercy run, since we're, you know, obviously we're not using any of these weapons, we're just getting them for the sake of completion. But when you actually use them, when you fight, like the feet show up on screen. Like,
that's
each weapon is a different battle mechanic, and it's really
awesome.
Fucking cool. Yeah, like the punch club, you have to be like, and then like the gun you aim and shit. It's really fun. We'll do that eventually.
Yeah, we'll do some genocide.
We're gonna do the pacifist.
We're gonna do pacifist and then we're gonna do genocide.
Because I don't wanna say too much, but I feel like that's how the creator kind of intended it.
Mm-hmm.
Just as far as the things you learn
in the
genocide run. Anyway, we're getting way ahead.
Yeah.
No spoilers.
Hello. Hello, this is Papyrus. Remember when I asked you about the clothes? Well, the friend who wanted to know, her opinion of you is very murdery.
Oh.
But I bet you knew that already. And because you knew that, I knew when you said, I am not wearing a gross bandage. It was really a secret code. You really meant, I actually am wearing a gross bandage.
Oh, yeah.
You were trying to protect yourself while making it so I didn't have to lie.
In the previous episode, you may recall that we told him we were wearing the tutu because were. So this shows you, because we have different shit on. That no matter what you do, Papyrus screws the pooch on this and is trying to help you and ends up fucking you over.
I picked up on this and followed your plan. I told her you were not wearing a gross bandage. In fact, I took it one step further. I told her you were probably wearing a dusty tutu. Oh, what?
Yeah.
Because we changed.
Yeah, yeah.
Of course, you would never wear that. But that's the point. She won't recognize you now. And I didn't have to betray either of you. Since I just told her what you said. Wowie, you're such a smart cookie. I really can be friends with everyone.
We should probably put the tutu on, though, regardless, just because it's better armor.
Well, yeah, I have the tutu on right now.
Ooh,
Washua.
Washua.
Wash your soul.
No, wash your soul.
Someone made an edit and put it on Tumblr, and they, like, put it on the bathroom of their dorm of a picture of Washua, and it just says, wash your soul.
Aww. Ooh, I'm sweating.
Oh.
I'm gonna flex for you.
Aaron.
This 12 pack.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, it's abnormally long.
I will flex twice as hard for you. Flexing contest?
Boner contest.
Oh.
Flex is
flex harder.
Oh wow, Nani, what?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yay, good for her.
Flex.
Everybody gets a mate. I guess it's pretty wide.
Oh, cool.
Oh, I gotta tell you about him.
Oh, jeez. He put it on the Red Lobster page. Now it's not a good thing. Everybody else.
The meat page. Meat page.
Don't
say that.
No,
God, I promise I won't laugh.
Before you were just like, fuck it. Now you're like, beep. It's good, though.
I'm trying to protect my job.
I know, believe me. So, this is me. Yay! I love doing this voice.
Tentacles.
Tentacle porn.
I mean, what
Japanese
is this? I've
lunch.
Never seen it before.
Japanese porn star.
It's adorable!
Hey there! Noticed you were here! I'm Onion-san! Onion-san, you here?
His dorky ass face.
You're in the waterfall, huh? It's great here, huh? You love it, huh? Yeah, me too. It's my big favorite.
My big
peace,
favorite.
Bitch.
My dude.
Even though the water's getting so shallow here. I have to sit down all the time, but yay, that's okay. It beats moving to the city and living in a crowded aquarium. Like all my friends did.
You're alone.
And the aquarium's full anyway, so even if I wanted to, that's okay though, you hear? Undyne's gonna fix everything, you hear? I'm gonna get out of here and live in the ocean, you hear?
Goodbye.
That's great, buddy.
Hey there, that's the end of this room. I'll see you around. Have a good time. In waterfall! Yay.
Oh, this is the little... the Shiren.
Oh, Shiren.
I don't remember. I think it does.
Sing a funky tune. Oh, that was cute.
Oh, she's fucking cute.
Okay, this is I can do this definitely, yeah. But and I do kind of have to hear it again.
This is absolutely one of my.
This
oh,
is
that's the statue.
Yeah,
no, wait,
but
look at you knowing the things.
Yeah.
Right on.
This is literally the cutest song out of the whole game.
It is. To anyone who has played Undertale, buy the fucking soundtrack. It's so good.
Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. This is the coolest mechanic in the whole game.
Yes. Dragon Ball.
It's a Lego. It's the 4-star. It's a 3-star ball. Look, you can see the 3 little dots.
Oh shit.
It's a legendary artifact. Will you
my
take
Dragon
it?
Dragon Balls.
Take it. You're carrying too many dogs. Check your inventory.
the annoying dog.
Use.
You
deployed
the
dog. Oh god. Oh, and it like dances on your head. The dog. It doesn't even take it. Absorbs the artifact.
Apparently, according to Toby Fox's Twitter, he is the dog.
Toby's the dog.
That's his self-insert character, is the annoying dog.
Dog residue.
Now you have dog residue.
You use the dog residue. You finished using it. An uneasy atmosphere filled the room.
I think, do you still have it? I fucked this up, so yeah, the dog residue is actually useful.
Dog residue,
so
dog item. Webs spun by a dog to ensnare prey.
Oh, my.
Wait.
Spun,
so
fun.
It's poop.
It's poop.
It's not
dog residue. It's dog
shit.
It is. Cutest song ever.
I just want that song to play for the entire game, like forever and always. Oh, are you recording while we're videoing?
Behind the
scenes.
Behind the scenes, bitch.
Still behind the scenes.
Yo, you can't hold an umbrella either. If you're walking on the way, I guess I'll go with you. Let's go!
Did you have an umbrella last
Joey?
Time?
Oh, wait. I could have just brought an umbrella with me and returned it, couldn't I?
Yeah, because there's an umbrella depository on the other end.
Oh, that's okay. We'll just give
it doesn't matter. I don't think it affects.
Man, Undyne is so cool. She beats up the bad guys and never loses. But Pharrell's better. Even if I was a human, I would wet the bed every night knowing she was going to beat me up.
Oh, man.
But not you, though. You're cool.
The safe word is well, human.
For some reason, the monster kid doesn't realize that we're human.
Well, they're a kid. Yeah, exactly. It's just like with like humans. Like, they don't understand like racism until it's taught to them by someone.
That is the damn truth.
Oh my gosh, it's so deep.
It's true. Like, kids aren't born that way. Like, kids love everybody until they're taught by somebody to hate a specific person.
Very true.
Completely true.
So, one time, I was hanging out with Pharrell, and he told me I should go on Jersey Shore. I can't take myself seriously anymore. We had a school project where we had to take care of a flower. The king, we had to call in Mr. Dreamer, volunteered to donate his own flowers. He ended up coming to school and teaching a class about responsibility. But that shit was dumb. That got me thinking, yo, how cool would it be if I got my own record deal? A dime came to school. She could beat up all the teachers.
What if?
Dude, that's some stupid shit.
What if the dinosaur, like, unintentionally created Flowey? This whole game is his fault.
Maybe she shouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to ever hurt an innocent person.
Foreshadowing. Oh, I love this part.
This is so beautiful.
Oh.
This gives me a video game boner.
Yes, I have an aesthetically driven erection right now. Metaphorically, of course.
I'm fused.
Aw.
Fusion. Ha!
Aw.
Which we'll call it. Two pro wrestlers did that, and then like there were like two black wrestlers wearing the same like outfit or whatever,
they did the fusion,
and they did it, and then like a bigger blacker guy came out in like the same uniform.
Awesome.
I saw it on Facebook.
That is the greatest thing I've ever heard.
That's awesome. Oh my god, I saw this thing. Speaking of awesome fusion, that's funnier. But someone made gem sonas for Taco Bell and Pizza Hut, and then did the fusion for the combination Pizza Hut Taco Bell, like as Steven Universe characters.
Oh my god.
Oh, it was so funny. I love that kind of shit.
Yo, you going ahead? Don't worry about me. I'll find Pharrell one day. I always find a way to get through.
Something I do want to bring up that I don't think we said last time around, because I know we mentioned this actual person we know being a Jersey stereotype. Not from Jersey. Total faker.
Yeah.
Like,
oh, yeah, we knew that.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I know we knew that, but
yeah,
I want the lovely Skanks.
All our
we'll see if that catches on. It might not.
Our harem of Skanks.
Yeah, the Skanks. Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Wait, if it's blue, you know.
Yeah, unless it's Undine, and then she just fucks you.
Ah!
You just get completely fucked.
That is true, that with her attack. Yeah, I don't know.
I mean, should we test it out?
No. What's the worst that could happen?
You die.
That's true.
Hot pursuit.
Oh my god. You're doing good though.
This is.
Oh,
I'm sorry. Oh, okay.
Jinx
did it. Don't you have to go up?
Jinx, you're fucking dead.
Nice.
Oh, get on my level, bitch.
Just like, fuck it.
Like, none of us are saying anything. It's just, like, super tense.
Shit,
you're right.
It's okay, just...
Things just got very real.
It's okay, you made it.
Okay.
Or not. Sorry.
It's okay, everything's
okay. JK, LMNOP,
QRS,
QRS, QRS. There we go.
Dun, dun, dun.
What's up, B?
Wow.
Super gonna do it.
Super gonna do it.
I like how she's like stiff as a board the whole way down. She's just kind of like.
That's a nice name. I'm not sure if that is Napster Blue.
Yeah, that's right, because he wouldn't have introduced himself to you, because we already know who Napster Blue is.
I think that we don't know who that is yet.
Oh my gosh.
That's a good theory.
I'm gonna tell you.
I think we don't know.
Okay, because that makes sense.
Yeah, because we made some boo boos and now we're.
No,
now
I think I know who it is. And I'll tell you after we're done recording.
Okay.
Well, we're good.
Trash zone.
Yeah, we're in the trash zone now, so we'll go ahead and end this one here.
Yeah.
Before we move on.
Right in the shit can.
Right in the shit can.
Right in the Kokoro.
Well, we're only about 11 minutes.
That means heart, you know.
No, we're 21 minutes in.
Oh.
Well, it's because the other number's kind of like hitting off to the side there.
Cool. Trash down.
Trash down next time.
Woo!
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.